my gosh. Are you ready, Team Wildcats? Ready as I'll ever be. Joe Finn Wild, Nick Wild, and Peter Pan. So look, we're starting with Peter Pan because he gets the free play. He gets the free play. And oh my gosh, there's a Harley Quinn out of there. And I'm a comic book nerd, and oh my gosh, we didn't get it. And Quinn Waddle goes next. Quinn Waddle goes next. Yep. It's downhill. That's his fetal pan. Okay, now the hobby. That one.
Dead zone, try that.
I don't think so. That's Flynn Lytle. My hero, and that's Flynn. And Big Buddy. Frosties. Yeah, now it's Nick Wild. Yeah, Nick Wild's going first. I think Peter Pan's going first. Yeah. Yeah, he's totally going first. Now. Flynn Vital? Maybe Flynn Vital would get him. Yes, 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 yes. Woo, hello. Oh, Clinton's here. Yeah. Whoa, hello. It's $1 for Flynn Vital.
Yay.
It's $1 for Flynn Vital. And he's going again. And he's like going again.
Which one?
This one. Because he's...
This one?
Yeah, he won last time, so yeah. Item, so well,
oh,
not
flipped him over.
Okay, oh, it was Peter Pan. Not, I'm not,
I don't know if that's,
I'm not a Flynn Rydell. I'm sorry, it was Flynn Rydell. Peter Pan.
Out already? Oh, no.
Wait, it was Peter Pan. Not,
okay.
Not Flynn Rydell. I missed calculator.
Last time you flipped him over. Let's see if we can get him picked up. Hold him.
Okay, we got a tie for Team Wildcats as captain.
Can you get him? Oh, you like that little bear
on there? So it's a tie.
Do you think that's gettable?
Why? I think so. We're all doing Christmas items today. Yeah, we're doing all Christmas items today.
Yeah, Harley Quinn
isn't
a Christmas item.
That was unexpected because I'm a comic book nerd. Now Flynn Wild's going again and Wild McWild.
Okay, you need to come back towards the glass. You never know. It could be a good one, Harley Quinn.
Now Peter Pan.
Closer to the booty.
Now McWild.
Closer to the booty.
We will not see the wizard today after all.
Okay, come back for the glass. Back for the glass.
Now?
Really good, yeah.
Maybe because it's Christmas. It's the Christmas season, so we're not playing Wizard's coin puzzle to it today after all. Because normally on bad days, we normally play, you know.
That's probably good.
Now?
Beetle pan.
One more time. Yeah, good model. Yep. For another fox, maybe. We had a miscalculation that one time. And I'm so sorry about that.
No, further over. Further over.
Now. And we're moving on to the foxes again after that. Foxes. They all kind of cute.
You
don't want to talk about them. Although any other Christmas comic scenes. There's that one over there, but with a Hebel elf. An elf.
Elf. Cute elf. Huh?
Yep.
Ready?
Now Nick is your turn.
If it'll grab her,
it'll
get her
fight.
There we go.
Maybe
the
ball policy, maybe?
Yeah,
no,
the dog just do that.
Nope. You're saying nope?
Just play to you win. Prize every time. You
want to
get one?
Yep. We never hide them from the puppy.
Yeah, that's a tricky
part. Nick Wild. Nick.
Yeah, there we go.
Woo-hoo. One for Nick. Nick Wild.
Want to try narwhals again?
All three teams are going.
Okay. Oh, I didn't know. There's a Santa over here. It's hard to get the Santas.
Beetle Pan, maybe.
Get the abominable.
I guess not.
Maybe the snowman.
Maybe.
Way back in the back. See the red one?
Maybe Flynn Wild will get it. Understandable. We are not selling this little cutie. There's no way we're donating. Well, I'm keeping this little guy. We're keeping this little guy.
Oh, we're keeping this little guy.
As a Christmas decoration. Nick? Oh my gosh, Nick Wilde. I am a huge fan of yours. Oh, why, thank you. Sorry, you all got voted off.
Us foxes need to keep together, right?
Oh.
Santa Claus. Beach Boys.
When Lytle got two prizes, and Peter Pan got three prizes. So, and Riddle gets the Wakels graphic tee.